The Ministry of Health and WHO and partners have continued to face challenges in the containment and control of the Ebola virus disease in the Democratic Republic of the Congo. The number of reported cases increased during recent weeks, most notably from two new health zones, Katwa Health Zone, where response teams have faced pockets of community mistrust. The outbreak also has extended southwards to Kayina Health Zone, a high security risk area. As of 22nd January this year, there have been a total of 713 cases of Ebola, 664 confirmed, 49 probable, including 439 deaths. The overall case fatality ratio is high, it's 62%.